All right, global citizens. On the box. Tonight there will be a party. I'm a corner at the end of the block. You know that you will be jumping into the back of the line. I bet you nobody else told you that you will be jumping into the back of the line. But my answer today is to let all our worries, like the breeze through my fingers, slip away. He says, come to some party that will find another one. Another time of celebration, cause we've only just begun.
Thank you. You know, I was supposed to do a song, and I think I'm gonna do this song instead. Do a little bit of a love song, a little bit, just a little bit, a little bit. Are y'all with me? Let's see if y'all are with me. Over time, I've been building my castle of love, just for two, though you never knew you were my reason. I've gone much too far for you not to say. I've got to throw my castle away. Over dreams I have picked on a perfect come true. Though you never knew it was of you I'd been dreaming. Come from too far away for you to say come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed. Over love, over me.
joined. Darling, over love, over you. No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No first of spring. No song to sing. In fact, it's just another old. Yes, no April rain. No flowers bloom. No wedding Saturday within the month of June. But what it is something true that global citizens, I must say to every single one of you.
Out. They say it's not a life's drag, and don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by smiling faces? Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. When you get old.
Everybody, come on.
Don't you worry about it.
I can't hear the only.
Check out the news. But you've only want to see the changes you'll take yourself through. Well, don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, pretty mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the top when you're checking out.
Everybody say,
don't you worry.
This next song I wrote in New York City.
Do you feel all right?
messing around with this thing. Come on. Have a little, you know, music fun, you know what I'm saying? I wrote this song in New York on a Saturday night. It's raining outside. Recorded it the same night, Media Sound. You know, just to give you a little information. But listen, we can never let this song happen again. We gotta stop all that kind of bull. Okay? Yeah. And here's how it goes. We cannot do this song, even though it wasn't in the repertoire. We gotta do it. Because this person was born in New York. It's my firstborn daughter, Aisha, who was here. And I just think we should do it right now. Aisha. For every wonderful child, every young baby boy, baby girl, again, Jimmy Campbell, this is for your child, from me. Let's sing it. Are y'all ready? Let's go. Less than 1 minute. Let's hit it. Are y'all good?
Yeah.
No. Y'all not good. I want you to be good. Guess what? We have someone here who's an incredible producer. Where he be? Okay, Yeah, so there we go. So, you know, he drives a little slower than me, okay? Anyway, can we go back a little bit? How y'all feeling, by the way? Hold on. I just want me in the audience. That's it. You all are gonna sing, y'all gonna be my background, all right? Here we go. As a matter of fact, we're gonna do a little bit of two songs. Here we go, we're gonna do this too. Now, I'm gonna give you the first note, and you gotta know this song. If you don't, you can't be in my group. The first note is this. Hit it. And this one. Just me in the audience. My Chevy Amor, lovely as a summer day. My Chevy Amor, distant as the Milky Way. My Chevy Amor, pretty little one that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. I wish that you were mine. In a cafe, y'all say, in a cafe. Or somewhere on a crowded street. I've been near you, but you never noticed me. My Chevy Amor, won't you tell me how you could ignore? There behind that little smile I wore. How? Hit me! Come on, Angel. Maybe someday, you'll see my face among the crowd. I share a little distant cloud. Oh, Chevy Amor, pretty little one that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for. I wish that you were mine. Sing la. musicians, bro. You know what I mean? Yeah, musician.
Hey, guys. New York City. Everybody make some noise for the King of the Kings when it comes to singing and playing, Stevie Wonder.
Come on, we gotta play your song, Get Lucky.
We've come too far.
Say what?
To give up who we are. So let's raise the bar.
The legend of the don't give in. What is this I'm feeling? Girl, if you wanna leave, I'm with it.
I can't believe this is incredible. Are y'all having a good time? Me and Pharrell gonna jam this one together. Here we go. Hear me. Go. Bye-bye.
Come on.
Are y'all having a good time?
Are y'all satisfied? Are you excited? Are you excited? Are you very excited? Are you happy? Well, hold on. For real.
Yes, sir.
We need to do what we need to do.
Yes, sir.
This is like my favorite song. You gotta sing it.
Yes, sir.
My kids are up here, my children, all of them up here. And Zion and Neil, they love this song.
Wow.
They love it. Are y'all ready?
Everybody make some noise for the beautiful, beautiful babies.
Oh, my kids. Hey, Nia. Zaya. Aisha. And my granddaughter. All these kids. All these kids. Tamika. Hi. Pharrell?
Yes, sir.
You got fans for generations, you see what I'm saying? I just want to say personally to everybody here, I just admire and love the fact that he don't just talk about it, but he's about it. You know, doing what he did, writing the music for such a great movie. Okay. Yes. And just greatness. And obviously this song right here is great. Why you gotta get up on me, girl? Get off me, get off me. I'm your fan, truly. Hi. Here we go.
What you want to do?
Appreciate you, big brother.
You know they want me to do a song. You got to do it with me. I'm sorry.
You just have. I just want to say this. It's one thing to sing this song all the time. It's another thing to sing this song with somebody that every record that came out, my aunt used to play those songs up and down the week. And we could not. So when I'm on the stage with you right now. This is a guy who's made great records every decade. Every decade, this man makes a song that makes a baby, makes people come together, makes people think about Martin Luther King, makes people think about the world. That's what this guy does for me. So I forget my own lyrics on stage with him, and him asking me to sing his song, I just...
Because I'm happy, come along, and you
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Imagine this. Let's do a little higher so everybody can see it. A little higher. Let's do it higher. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion to. Imagine all the people. Y'all singing. Living. Hey, you may see I'm a dreamer. I'm not the only one. Hope someday you join us, and the world will be as one. imaginable lesson. I wonder if you can. No need for grief or hunger. A brotherhood of men. Imagine all people sharing all the world. You might say I'm a dreamer. I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us. In the world, we'll be in one. I love you. God bless you. Amen. When John Lennon was alive, he was 10. He lived 10 blocks from here, and his spirit is still alive. I think we gotta go. I think, you know what? Have you enjoyed your musical meal? Have you enjoyed your musical meal? Well, I'll keep you wanting some more. I'll see you later. I love you. God bless you. Give a big hand to Pharrell. Some more. Some more. Can y'all play? Because I'm happy before we go off. One more time. You play it again. I'm happy. Can you play happy one more time?
Love.